Believe me, I have suffered as much as you.
Am I a child who cannot hear the truth? Say it, say you've never loved me.
I shall love you till the day I die. But to no purpose. The Princess Catherine has offered me her friendship. I will not betray it.
You, Catherine's friend?
You find that amusing? So will the whole court when it hears. The princess trusts me.
What is she to do with us?
She loves you, Henri. I see it in her eyes every time she looks at you. For her, this is no political marriage. She would be truly your wife.
And I show her the respect due to my wife.
And what kind of respect do you show me? Or should I be content with the position to which you would exalt me? The first mistress of a king's second son.
Diane!
Oh, you men have made a fine world for yourselves. We must be grateful for the scraps of your lives that you throw us, as you throw leavings to your favorite hound.
Diane, you said just now that you loved me.
So much that I was ready to leave you forever. The king had not forbidden it.
Where would you have gone? To your husband?
All places would be alike to me, where you were not.
Oh, but you did not go. That night on the balcony, you told me to do my duty, and I did. I married Catherine, but I never promised to stop loving you. Oh, I was still a boy, and I trusted you. Now you're cheaters of the only happiness that's left. You think I'll let you do that? You think I'm still your obedient pupil? You should know better. You made me a prince. Princes don't obey, they command. From now on, you belong to me.